Okay. So I've just literally got to... Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage, actually. What's my block? Defense, defense, defense. 5% block. Wow. 5% block. You kidding me? Holy crap. That's terrible. My warrior, I've got 70% block. But block's not that good, actually. For warriors, it's like the core stat for tanking. I mean, even health's not that important now. So I guess we'll just do this then. Now this reminds me a lot of warlock leveling. If you've got a warlock and you're in a place like this, corruption, or is it Bane of Corruption now? Bane of Agony, Corruption, and Haunt, or is it Affliction, Unstable Affliction. Next mob, rinse, repeat, next mob, rinse, repeat. And you can do this cycle, as long as you've got a certain talent, you can do this cycle over and over and over again until you're happy with your level. And it's ridiculous because, especially if you're grinding, but you have to have heirlooms as well, because obviously health regen. And but it's so ridiculously overpowered. I absolutely love Warlock Affliction leveling. It's beautiful. There's nothing that could be better, apart from leveling a prop pally. Well, I'm slow today. Rainbow! 15, 10 damage, 10 damage, a total of 35 damage. Beautiful. It's that's the high numbers that you reach in WoW. Like, I mean, one-shotting mobs at level 1 with doing 60k, or not 60k crits, 60 damage crits is beautiful as it is, but a 10, then a 10, or is it a 15, then a 10, then a 10? Combo with a rainbow. I mean, I can just imagine a cow going up to a man and slapping his face with a rainbow. That's in effect what it is, in essence. It's crazy. So we need... Oh, we need a lot more of these soul eater things. Just kill this one. Now I'm guessing... Oh, there we go. I'm guessing this will link up. No, it doesn't. So that goes down. So this doesn't actually link up to the other realms. Other maps will have a quest like this, and there'll be a little bridge going off into, say, Bladefist. Is it Bladefist? Blade's Edge. Bladefist. Imagine having a fist that is actually a blade. That's something to think about. How would you do... Oh, here's an interesting one. And I've done this. Imagine someone in Minecraft, like, this is real life Minecraft, so you're actually in real life, you've woken up, you get arrested, but they put a pair of diamond handcuffs on you, not behind your back, in front of you. Now imagine trying to do everyday duties. Now I went about 6-7 hours with my handcuffs, and well, actually I didn't use handcuffs, I just literally got my sister to tie a bit of string, very hardcore string, around my wrists, and it was very painful because it rubbed into my skin and made them bleed, but it was nice. It was nice and interesting way of living 6 hours without actual proper wrist movement, and yeah, I thoroughly enjoyed it, but I couldn't do anything. I mean, I couldn't type. Oh well. Oh, isn't that lovely? Oh, that's lovely. Well, thank you. Thank you. I'm going to give a shout out. I'm shouting you out at... I'm shouting you out in the next video. So be sure to check it out. So yeah, Stealth, what is it? Stealth Elf! That's actually a pretty awesome name. I love it. Stealth Elf. Oh, it rhymes, it's beautiful. Stealth Elf. So yeah, Stealth Elf has just subbed me 2 seconds ago. So well done. He's part of the Team Polaris. And yeah. So about that event, like I said, I'm not sure what to do, but like I said, I'm not into WoW lately. But I will be staying until I get to 85 on this beautiful paladin with gorgeous magical blue flying line. But after I've achieved level 85, I might do a bit of MOP content, but I'm going to do the MOP content on a different account. So what am I going to do with my old account, you may ask? Well, I'm giving it away. Now, I'm not sure whether to give it away or not, or because obviously ban risk with giving away an account. But I might just pick a random YouTuber's name, ask him if he plays well. If he plays well, I'll say yeah, give him my account, and then you go, free account. Now, obviously, it will only be on people who comment on my videos. So, if you want a free account with not one, not two, but 12 level 85 characters, almost 100,000 gold and goldage, and lots of very rare and epic items, such as a magical blue flying lion on all characters, named George, and they have to be named George, it's quite important. There you go. Then just comment on my videos and I might pick you. But that'll be a very long time away because I have to get to 85 before I actually do the event. But what I'll do is I'll put the event on my channel as a featured video and I'll just leave it there while I make all the parts of this let's play. Now, I need to get Soul Eaters. I'm guessing the Soul Eaters, what level is he as well? 55. That's interesting. Oh, the Bloodshed Legacy. He's in my guild. He wasn't one of the party members. Holy crap, am I really that tired? I mean, I woke up like 2 hours ago. Whoa, we don't want to go in there, actually. Bad mobs. Here's what I should do as well. I should do this off screen. But I'll copy this. Create a new macro. Call it Polaris TR Guild. I'll give it that one. And I'll just rename that to Guild. And I'll just spam that as well. There you go. Beautiful. Advertising. I mean, I might as well do it. It seems a little cheap for me, but why not? It's a beautiful moment, and the best way to get to the right audience is by doing it in game, because well, people who play WoW might want to watch WoW videos, and it's all good. And my stomach is rumbling. It's like a moonkin without any moon power. I always like to imagine Moonkins sort of like Super Saiyan. Oh wow, lots of people have subbed me. Lovely. Awesome! Okay, so... there we go. That's one. Angorosh. Lovely stuff. Okay. How many have we got? Two more to go! And we're almost halfway to level 64. So we'll be level... Oh, there's one. We'll be level 70 in no time. What did I do? Did I press X? I'm a silly goose, aren't I? Aren't I? Oh, lovely stuff. Oh, there's a molar on its way. Kill. Faster. 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 Come on. Get on mount. Faster. Ha ha! Like a boss. 1, 2, 1, 2. Can't see any. Can you? I can't. Of course, it would be when you only need one more. Aha! There we go. I'm going to jump on its head like a deranged man beast. Die! And I instantly took off. Oh crap, I'm going to die from doing that. Haha! See, you can do that now. That's a beautiful thing. You can let your creativity flow. I would love... Here would be something cool. Portal 2, after a while, it took them a while, but they did release it. They released a level editor, and I've been having so much fun creating puzzles, doing whatnot. Now with this level editor, imagine a level editor in WoW, where you could just raise stuff, lower stuff. It would be, I don't know if you've ever played the game, what was it? Zoo Tycoon. And you create the little areas, for your animals, and then you let your... I love Zoo Tycoon. Zoo Tycoon 2. I played that game like a boss. I had a 5-star zoo. It was beautiful. Infinitely called Chester Zoo. And, because we actually have a 5-star zoo near us. How do you rate a zoo 5 stars? Is it just because... I mean, is it the quality of the animals? I guess it's a lot of things, like the size of the enclosures and how well they're kept. And, how much porn they get to watch every day. Because, like, I mean, if I was trapped in a cage with people staring at me constantly going, ooh, what's that? It's a human, son. A human. Ooh. They're wrong. They're randy ones. No. But no, I'd have nothing to do. Surely a snake in the wild will go, ugh, I'm so bored in this jungle, I might just go to my mates and play a bit of Tekken. Snake Tekken. And like, well, you're trapped in an enclosure all day. Surely it would be boring for them. Yeah, they're in an environment, but like, they've got nothing to do. I'm sure in the wild, like in the 1950s when people were exploring all these jungles, I was going to say dungeons then, they have seen a snake just swinging around on a branch, you know, at the speed of its life going, oh my god, this is so fun! Just for the hell of it. And you can't do that in a zoo. Can't do that in a zoo. I mean, at least bears, they play what? What do they play? They play like football or something, don't they? Or like Tig or something. Where am I going? That way. Up here. Oh dear. Yeah, it's definitely Zangar Marsh. I think it's because it's a dim area. It's sort of like nighttime in this area. So subconsciously I'm getting tired. Because I'm actually wide awake. It's weird. Oh, there we go. What else have we got? A message to the Daggerfen. Slay 3 Daggerfen assassins and 15 Daggerfen muck dwellers. Wow, my stomach was loud then. Slay 3 Daggerfen assassins and 15 Daggerfen muck dwellers. Return to Shadowhunter Denjai at Zabrajin. We will do that next time. And let's play World of Warcraft. So, take care. And see you next video.